Alright guys, Xenologue here once again with another DLC chapter for Fire Emblem Awakening. This time it's Champions of Yore 2. Let's just go to Out Realm and get ready to select the map. And, you know, like last time, please be wary of spoilers. That will be for spoilers and I will not, you know, cancel them out or anything. So, watch at your own risk. So, go Champions of Yore 2. And let's get to it. See if we can recruit Roy from Fire Emblem Sword of Seals. So that's what we have here. Wait, are we in the same Out Realm as before? Quick, let's get out of here before that old dad. You're back! You really came back. I can't believe you came back. I mean, of course you came back. Just as I divined. Divined? Divinated? Hobo, listen. Guy's name is Old Hobo. Wow, I still can't get over that. Oh, if only Beatrice was still here to see you take pity on her doddering old husband. She was a big supporter of charity, you know. She married me after all. Hey-ha! Oh, but no, just point us to your stolen anchor yards, and we'll be on our way. And yes, well, actually, I had a vision that we find the thief in 3, 2... Oh my, oh but did you follow me all the way here? I do love a man with endurance. Wait, is that Versa the one behind all this nonsense? There she is, right on schedule. The filthy lion, exquisite beauty who stole my cards. Okay, so I guess it was that Versa. Oh, Versa. Wait a minute, isn't that... Yes, Rom, that's her, yes. But she looked familiar. Even so, I can assure you there's not the woman that you know. She comes from a different world than you or I. One already well on its way to ruin. Be warned, she's not to be underestimated, or trusted, or shown secret heirlooms. Especially now while I have your big, strong anchor yard to protect me, Hubba. You never told me all your calling cards summon heroes from the past. You of all people know how much I love antiques, Bubbles. Bubbles? Bubbles? Oh, God. I told you, you don't get to call me that anymore. She wish she does. Honestly, I'd love to help you fight her if I'd only throw my back out. But hey, at least I have the inner yard you reclaimed for me last time. Now let's see. Come forth, my brave, comely heroines. Lend us your swords and shapely muscles. Oh God, this guy. Woo! Princess Erika! Nander Slynn! Selica! Alright, so those are the three ones that would be... Okay, I guess that's it. Not bad, eh? Hey? Well then, good luck. Well, okay then. select units. See who I can take with me, actually. Take a look at the map first. Erika, Prince Marth. Like, what? What? Refused. Alright, and the other guys are over here. Alright, let's see. Select units. I don't need Lisa or Samia. I'll take Morgan. I'll take myself, of course. And, see if I can. Rearrange some things. Nah, everything's fine the way it is. So, I'm just gonna fight. What? Wait, Marth again? It looks different. Yeah, right, it does. Sounds like a reflection of the same man. How can I explain this? Just as no two artists could paint him the same way, so too his cards differ. Even cards of the same person have different appearances and abilities. So you knaves? Knaves have come to kidnap Lady Aversa. Knaves, I've never heard that insult before. excuse me. I will not allow it. Leave now before any harm comes to you. You're mistaken, Prince Marth. We're not kidnappers, I assure you. We will never think of tying her up and making her beg for mercy. Oh my God. Hubba, weren't you the one saying in her yard can't be reasoned with? Enough of your lies. Draw your weapons and die with honor. Welp, it was worth a try. Did my part. It's up to you and yours, Crom. Ah, yes, oh, well, thank you. Thanks so much for the assistance. This old man. He's crazy. I recognize this little tune from Sword of Seals. Consider it my humble will of saying, hurry the hell up. Dark fire, alright. Not bad. Not bad. There's a mermaid on. This Ephraim. Woo, level 12. He's a soldier, why? Leaf is a thief. It's all right there. Prince Mars. Sigurd. That sounds familiar, but I don't know. There's Ike once again. Soth. Hey, look, it's Soth. And then there's Roy. There he is. What is he? He's a mercenary. And then there's Elwood. So I'm not too particularly worried. Alright, damn it. I have to wait until next turn then. Morgan and Pan over here. And then go. This doesn't feel right. We're really doing what's best for this kingdom? It isn't even a kingdom, Roy. Come on. I have to believe in our cause. I cannot let that weaken. He's going to attack me, Roy, already. Damn it. There's nothing he can do anything. And, okay, that was just completely unnecessary. That was completely unnecessary, Pan. God damn. You know the funny thing? I just got her to level 5 and she just learned that skill's lethality. And that's her first time attacking ever since that happened. And she manages to get, you know, a lethal blow. So, yeah. Crom on the other hand, goddamn. Alright, there we go. Oh, my hand, sorry. Alright, let's see what Elwood does. He's holding Elwood's blade. Well, you guys can see it because it's on the bottom screen, but. And that was the iron sword I attacked with. Oh, Morgan, you're a boss. I should probably speed it up. Alright, let's see what Eureka would do. Wait, what? Eureka's blade allows you to attack twice consecutively? Let me check that out. See, allows the wielder to strike twice. A heroic weapon. Alright, so it's basically a brave sword. In a sense. Again. Oh man, my characters are too over leveled, too overpowered for this. Oh god. Why did I wait until now to get Roy? I'm asking myself. This guy's a noble rapier. Oh well. Just completely unnecessary. If you guys would see Lucina's stats, he would cry. Level 5, so got the skill defender. Alright, good. That's what I was waiting for. But I don't really need it right now, so. Yeah. What? Well, okay, that works. Didn't really need it, but oh well. Now we have Alwyn over here. Alwyn's a hilarious character. I love this kid. He's hilarious. Really, probably one of my favorite characters in this game. he's definitely a character. And, Cynthia, let's see what you can do. Well, so Lee's about to die anyway, so it doesn't matter. So, completely destroy that man. Level up in the process. I didn't even see that one coming. Alrighty. I know, I guess I should just visit the village. Hey. What a bleeding nightmare. Who brought an army down on us, on our peaceful village? Eh? Was it you? No? Oh, they are come to drive off those dastards. I see. Then here, take this and finish the job before we have to get uncivilized. We got a tomahawk, alright. Woo, tomahawk. Yeah. Get the hell out of here, Ike. You're nobody pan over here. And, there we go. Oh my god. Why are my units so overpowered? Why, dear lord, tell me. I'm not strong enough or stupid enough to hold back. Well, okay then. Well, okay then, so. Well, your new friends are quite something, Bubbles. Perhaps it's best I retreat for now. See you later.
Wait,
get back here.
What?
See you later. Hey, hey, whoo. Hubba still got it. You sly old. She got away. Oh, fiddlesticks. Well, suppose I soothsaw this too. Soothsawed? Anyways, I've known this would happen ever since the first day I met her. She came to my house asking to be my apprentice. I was her master, she said. Then one morning I wake up and she's gone, along with most of all my in her jar. The cards were so well hidden too. A special place kept secret for generations. Don't blame yourself. No doubt you used some dark art to divine the. Totally where they were. Oh, it was such a juicy secret. I thought she'd be impressed. And she was! Especially at the map I drew. I think my ancestors would understand my folly. Certainly great Uncle Fonda would. But don't judge me, lest you be judged later. I see big lady troubles in your future. Given your record up to now, I'm not too worried. Why don't you use your crystal ball to tell us where Versa fled with the other cards? Some other outrealm, I suppose. I'll catch her next time. Not so sure there'll be a next time. We really should be.
Wait! I'm having another mission!
Why, it's the future again! And you're all there! Again! What? You don't say. Yes, you defeated Versa and found another family treasure she stole. This precious tome, it allows you to learn a special skill. And I'm giving it to you. Oh, you look so happy to have helped a tired, wrinkled, pitiful old man. Fine. I'll consider it. Huzzah! Thanks so much. Again, there's no rush. Time continuum and all that. Oh, and to help you out, here's one of the cards you saved. The young lion, Roy. Quite dashing, isn't he? I'll entrust him to your tactician. Alright, so that concludes the DLC chapter, and we got Roy, so that's pretty badass. So the lady was deceiving us. I'm sorry I was so blind to it. We fight alongside as recompense. My name is Roy, have you heard of me? Well, of course I have. You were in Super Smash Bros. Melee. And I also happen to play Sword of Seals. good, that makes things easier. But I don't know how much about any world outside my own. Perhaps you could tell me more. I have so many things I want to ask. And it's pretty much a repeat of what we had in the last one with Prince Marth. So, what's my name? Abe. Yes, my name's Abe. It's an interesting ring to it. Suppose it must be commonplace in your world. So what's your home like? When I was young, I studied abroad in a neighboring house. I've always been fascinated by other places and the people who inhabit them. Do you like your world, Abe? Yeah, I suppose. I knew it. I could see it in your eyes. It must be a wonderful place. Are there ships, fruit, war? How do people make a living? You're asking too many questions, Roy. Ah! Your world seems a fascinating place. convince me I must visit someday. Perhaps you'll take me with you? Who knows, I might even find I enjoy your world as much as my own. Recruit Roy might as well. I mean, as you can see there, he's going to be recorded into our avatar logbook, so. And I think I know what the avatar logbook is. I'll probably talk about that later, but once I dig out some more information, just to be for certain, but. Very well, you convinced me. Alright, so there we go. We completed that, and we got Roy for our troubles, and, that's great. Let's take a look at him. Where he must be somewhere. There he is. I should probably, yeah. There he is, level 17 mercenary. Hope he's a lot better than he was in Sword Seals. Good lord, I hope so. And let's see these skills. Aegis. Oh, I'm trying so hard to get that skill in my units. Particularly my Pegasus Knights. But, Dual Strike. Alright, so he has some pretty awesome skills there. Dual Strike. And my Aegis. In case you're wondering, Pan over here, she's supposed to be a Tagil, or Tagwill. You know, a little rabbit creature. But I turned her into an assassin. Because I'm trying to get some different skills on her. And so far, I got movement plus one, lethality, and lock touch. So, you know, that's pretty badass. And Lucina over here, on the other hand, she was a great lord. Turned her into a cavalier, and now she's a level 5 paladin. I'm trying to get, you know, of course, some new skills on her. And, yeah, that's the great thing about this game. Trying to build the perfect Street Pass team. So I'm trying to get, like, certain skills into certain characters and stuff. The Grandmaster over here, you know, your character, he can pretty much get every single skill you can get. Because he could, you know, turn to any single unit there is. Every single class, that is. So, I'll probably talk about that later, but time to bring this video to an end. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. And stay tuned for DLC Map 3, which will be coming out, like, probably a week from now. So, yeah. Hope to see you guys then. And, again, thank you guys for watching. Till next time, peace out.